this is the world you have made, is it everything you hoped it would be? Behold your creation. Truly, you are on the path to godhood. I buried it here at your father's grave. The only place you respect enough to leave undisturbed. You think you can just take it? The headband must be earned!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Got me distracted. Typical combo. What was the move?
This must end here. Let it go, Aphra. What's done cannot be undone. But even now, still, you have a choice.
Oh shit, fair. Yo, do I have to look around every other thing to find us there? I might as well just do that, hold on. He's about to die too. Okay. Alright, we're good. What the hell is that?
This is not what your father wanted. I took the headband to protect you, to put an end to this meaningless cycle of death and revenge. Yep, I knew it. Just all of that too.
Big man now.
You're still just a child playing make believe in your daddy's clothes.
Why he look like that? What the hell?
Please, he let you win.
Walk away, Aphra.
Okay,
he's
dude.
Still trying to control you. He sacrificed himself to show you what it means to be truly alone.
But you ain't alone.
You got me now.
Put it on, fool! Time to go! Any objections?
You only see the mark on his neck.
And so it begins.
The price for vengeance.
Avenge me.